May the Lord bless you, and may the Lord keep you, and may the Lord make his face to shine upon you, and may the Lord be gracious unto you and give you his peace. May the blessings of Abraham be upon you and your children and your children's children. May he give you houses you did not build, vineyards you did not plant, cities you did not conquer. May the Lord give you wells you did not dig, and may he defeat your enemies as they approach you. May the Lord bless you with health and peace and love and joy, and may your children and your children's children live and walk in the divine health that God gives unto the righteous. May you live with a sense of confidence, knowing that the Lord is with you and that you cannot be defeated. May you recognize that your desires will supernaturally be accomplished because the Lord has said, I will give you the desires of your heart. Your divine destiny is guaranteed by the authority of God as you walk in covenant with him and as you pledge to be supportive to the nation of Israel and to the Jewish people. May his blessings fall upon you with such abundance, as the Bible says, you will have difficulty in managing the richness of God. May the Lord bless you and all that you touch with his grace and his abundance. Amen.